Very good morning to all of you. The content of this session is as follows. We have completed about MPEG 4. Now we are going for a new topic called video transcoding. Now what is this? Actually, you know, when we wish to transmit a video from one place to the remote place, we are not able to get a same channel from transmitter to the receiver. Right, so in one segment, if the channel is poor, it supports suppose the channel is not supporting the higher bandwidth, then you need to transcode it. Transcode in the sense you need to convert this high data rate MPEG stream into low data rate MPEG stream. So we will come across heterogeneous networks when we need to convert the video stream from one format to another format. For example, it may be like MPEG 1 to MPEG 2, and then maybe MPEG 2 to MPEG 1 or MPEG 1 to MPEG 2. So actually, video transcoding in the sense changing the format of input video to some other format which can support the further channel. So this is the content of the session.